It is a world of extremes. A place long dismissed as a wasteland, hostile to life. Yet it hides a secret world. A world of the wily and the wondrously adapted. It is a world of myths and mirages. The world of the Great Sahara.